to stop the spread of COVID-19 inside Niger State, the Niger State government will say make nobody carry waka for the state starting from today. He said the curfew will start from 8 a.m. for morning, go 8 p.m. for evening every day. They stated all civil servants from level 1 to 12 to stay their house till further notice, except those MC that they give serious service. They say they don't still stop all public gatherings, so MC church them, mosque, government functions, and social gatherings. So MC past 20 people, as against 50 people, MC they be first talk day. Now, Justin Ashishana, MC be one journalist, MC they stay inside Mina, give us Moya.
Niger State Governor Sani Abubakar Sani Bello has directed the lockdown of the state from Wednesday, 25th March 2020. The lockdown will be between 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. daily. This order was, however, contested today by the House of Assembly in the state, who said that the move is drastic and will worsen the poverty, suffering, and hunger of the masses. But the governor has remained resolute, saying his order stands. A reaction from the public have shown that they commend the step taken by the governor after reservations, saying staying at home without light and water may be difficult. The commissioner for health in the state, Dr. Makunsi D. Mohammed, said that 7 people in the state are currently being quarantined for coronavirus. One of the cases is in Suleja, while 6 others are in Mina. The case in Suleja, according to the commissioner, exhibited symptoms and contacted the State Ministry of Health, while one of the cases in Mina was a returnee from the UK, and the other 5 had contact with a confirmed coronavirus case who came into the state, according to them, and they got in contact with him, and they are currently being quarantined. The commissioner has warned against anyone traveling to Abuja for now, saying they should stay put, and anyone who travels, who returns, should self-isolate himself for some days.